with Brick Dave and their duo Lane, or at least half of it. Their support cutoff. I'm gonna turn down the volume a little bit on Smite. The last time I recorded, I remember it being super, super loud. He's got med. I think I'm gonna get blank. Then go blink shell, I think. I'd rather have the blink early. Gives me a little bit of engage. It's like super rare if I get blink first. I think this game is good though. Because otherwise, never gonna get to Isis, Kronos, or Cupid. Abilities. Oh yeah, give me that player damage. Off chain. Got a shield. Could have shielded that, I guess. I kinda just wanna wait for 5 to do anything. Like we're not pushing, so I think we have 5 first, right? That was hot. That was a really bad shield, or at least it was late. It's okay. He didn't get cage off. Next time he'll get cage off, we'll be fine. If he had more mana, I'd probably. If Alpash had more mana, I'd probably just blink ult, but. I don't think that's feasible. I'd rather just get some. Props here. Grab Vanguard. Actually, could have gotten a couple bots, too. See if I would need them. Or level the shield. We're about to fight. Give him the old VVVR. Ready to blink ult. Oh, this is a good spear ball. Shield myself. Odin is like super low. They didn't turn on me, they just like tried to kill Odin. Oh, you are dead, friend. He's dead either way. I'm not gonna waste shield on that.
This must be how your parents feel.
It's okay. I guess I was probably way too far out to blink it. I thought I was gonna be okay. It also didn't help, like I did get the chain CC off. The great spirit ball. We're fine. Honestly, I might go Wingblade first. I get soft then go Wingblade. Not worried about Harvard at this point. Like, only in Isis, like, whatever, who cares? But, we'll just chill. The only reason why I'm shockwaving the waves is to make sure I get tagged. We can actually fight this. Oh, they're so far out. I don't want to ult that. I don't think we can go here.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I thought I could get out. Rip. Thanos has missed ult too. I don't think that was a good fight from the beginning, so I didn't commit as hard as I should have. Maybe if I full commit at the start, we would have won. Instead of shockwaving 3 people, if I would have just ulted them. It's possible. possible. Buster spawning though. Going to help Rick. Just body block all that. We're good. We got the bus and left it. Well, we didn't get the red. But. Okay. Just gonna base real quick. Good bird bombs. Really good bird bombs. Cool. Quang should not be top damage right now. It's okay. It's okay, we're good. Give him the old VVVR here. Yeah, here we go. That's how it goes. I still have shield. I didn't cleanse the stun because there's a Thanatos. Shit. Pogchamp! Bro, that was hot. Oh, don't kill him. Good place by the Odin. Like, really good place. Actually, I wonder if that should have been upgraded blink. Nah. I value upgraded shell over blink at this point. Like, I don't think I need the upgraded blink to win. Oh, I thought. It's a bad shield. Thankfully, I'm not gonna do anything off of it. All that was a. This guy's bird bombs are on point, dude. I vote. Yeah. Oh, dude. They're up here, Pup Flame. Pog Champ. Pog motherfucking champ, dude. Shields up on one. It's hot. Brick's on fire, is popping off. Him and Odin, like, fucking gods among men. We actually jumped the thing I was trying to shield. Nice. Dude, this Odin is fucking bomb. Pun intended. Alright. Grab shell. And upgraded shell. Like, Wingbag's blade is good, but upgraded shell is better. So then, I think Wingblade, then Blink, then Thebes. If I was in comms, then I probably wouldn't be shielding as much. But I just don't know. I'd rather use it than not need it. They're so kind of just grouping up all the fucking time, dude. Absolutely nuts. They're actually shitting on them. Shell the key, ice assault. Shit. Just pushing the minions. Should be good. I still have shield. Bus will spawn too. We need to be careful. Ah, shit. Oh.
I don't know what I expect.
Love you, my. Ooh, okay. It's their med. Let me body block for you. Body block that. Don't run. to me. Okay, I need the backup.
An enemy has been slain. Yeah, that makes sense.
Oh, that is an Aegis. Off of Kwong basics. Without even dragging. Okay.
An enemy has been slain.
If he goes on a shield, but he probably shouldn't. Good. I really want to upgrade this blink before we get into the next fight, though. Because then I can use it again and again and again and again. Give them the old VVVR. The dreams are already completely poked. Like, this Odin and I are PogChamp up right now, dude. Try to cast that, not gonna lie. Get away from my team. Probably should have stopped the rollout. We're good. I didn't even know that was a voice line, that's great. We're still in, we're still chilling. They use double. Didn't we? I don't know, I'm like barely paying attention. They definitely use Fields of Love. Where's Thebes? Alright. Brick is fucking carrying, dude. He's 11-1. Pog fucking champ. It's alright, alright, so I've got simultaneous blank ult cooldowns, which is great. They really need to stop grouping up for that shit, dude. Seconds. They're still grouped up, dude. Oh my god. These guys spread out. You don't need to be holding hands. I know it's scary, but. Like, we can do buffs and then just, like, full wipe them again. Oh, they're not as grouped this time. You can still get a minimum of two, like, just like, sure. Whatever. Still can't get a single fucking KS, dude. Not good. Does he have like zero defense? Oh, he's Frostbound Chins Robin. Fuck me. Like, I'm still holding a shell, that's how hard we've been winning these. Just fucking run, dude. Oh. He kept turning around for some reason. What do I even need? I literally don't even care about the horses. They're actually taking a 3v5 and they're running away. This is great. Oh, hit your basics, dude. What are they doing, dude? Watch out. It's alright. We still win this. Ugh. Cool. I can't do math. I thought I could get it, but I can't. Actually, Spectral might just be aids enough to buy this skin. I don't know. It's possible. VVVR there for the 3-man ult on all 3 carries, on 2 carries. Pad my damage stats, bro. Well, that game was hard. Real hard. Story number 1, don't group up for a Gebble.